in the morning, you came to see Manny. Why?
What do you mean, why? I'm a fan.
I see that. Yes. Everybody knows that. But why do you love Manny Pacquiao?
He's a very nice person.
He is a nice person. That's true.
And he's a man of God, of course.
How many years have you been a fan?
8 years now.
Wow, that's a long time. Since which fight was that?
Since probably Mosley. Shane Mosley. But he's, Peter's been there for Manny for a long, long time.
How many years you been around?
Huh? For Manny. How many years?
With Manny?
Yeah.
11.
Yeah, it's a long time.
Long time.
I even stayed with him. I stayed in his house in Jensen for 5 months.
Wow. What happened? You wouldn't leave?
I don't like the Philippines.
No, I'm joking. What was it like to live with Manny for 5 months? That's amazing.
Man, incredible.
You take all the videos and all the pictures, obviously.
Yeah.
He's a very nice guy, very generous.
Oh, yeah. I even got allowance every month.
And
staying.
And for all the collection, Peter, he collect the most of the gloves, everything, memorabilia.
Everything. Yeah, Peter's everything. The man.
He collected.
Posters.
And people.
Posters.
Yeah, poster. No. Don't get me wrong. People think that he's selling it, but he's not. He's a collector. He's not selling that thing.
You should open up a Pacquiao museum, Peter.
No, he's grabbing at me.
Just go to his house.
Peter, how do you think Manny Pacquiao will do as president of the Philippines?
He's good.
Why?
Because he's good.
Check this out,
guys. He's
not corrupt. Wow. Hold on. I gotta see the angle and the light. There it is. That's your warehouse?
No, that's my dining room.
Oh, snap. It looks like Walmart.
No, that's my dining room.
That's your dining room? It's a Manny Pacquiao museum.
I got the hat, I got the shoes, t-shirts.
Amazing.
The hats.
That's
the
incredible.
Gloves.
Going back 11 years. How did you and him become friends?
Just watching him.
That's it. And he's like, come on board. You're a good guy.
Just watch it. And then I get invited in. Have you been in Palazzo?
Yeah.
And I got invited in Palazzo.
I've been there many times. But I wanted to ask you a question. You know Manny Pacquiao's story, right?
Yeah.
When he was growing up, I was talking to Bernie yesterday, who grew up with him. Bernie Torres. And he told me there were 8 fighters. They were living in the gym, sleeping on the canvas. And they had $3 to buy food for all 8 people. Did you know about stuff like that?
Oh, yeah. Because everything he has, you have to share it with everybody. Up to now.
He's the same.
He's the same. Never changed.
But
because before you leave his house, he makes sure that you're going to eat.
Before it's true.
Eat. Dinner. Lunch.
But when someone thinks, oh, he slept in the gym, he's not thinking of the high-end Beverly Hills fitness gym. What's a boxing gym like in the Philippines?
Oh, man. He had a gym in downtown Jensen. That gym is, man, spectacular. He's going to see all the pictures.
No, I'm talking about the gym that he started out.
Oh, man, the gym? He started in there, like, in the backyard.
At 12 years old, he started boxing. Never looked back.
You know, have you seen the movie Money?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw
started
that.
Started like that.
I saw that documentary. Yeah, he lived in a gym just to survive. And he tried to clean the gym, you know, just to survive. And that's, you know, that's awesome, like, how he started, you know, his journey.
What do you guys think about the fight with Thurman? What do you think of Thurman? Pacquiao Thurman. Sorry, Pacquiao Spence.
Oh, man. He's too young, man.
You think Spence is too young?
Yes.
He's like 30.
He's just, you know, the senator going to use his experience.
Yeah, Spence Thurman. Oh, Spence Pacquiao. Yeah, I have it 50-50. Yeah.
Nah, Manny Pacquiao all the way.
He's young.
Decision?
He's young.
Or knockout?
He's not going to last. Maybe he's 5-6 rounds.
Yeah.
Your favorite moment with Manny Pacquiao in life, away from boxing, what is it?
Being a senator.
That you like that the most?
Yeah, and the congressman.
And very soon president.
Yes.
You said you're gonna vote for him, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
All right.
Not because who he is.
This year I'm gonna apply for dual citizenship.
Yes.
So I can vote.
I have a dual citizenship. I can vote here.
All right.
Yeah. Let's
see.
You got my vote, Manny.
Hopefully it happens. There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Yeah. Talking Manny Pacquiao early in the morning. Elie Seckbach reporting.